Example 2. A fair coin is tossed. What is the probability of getting two tails? So as you can see, it is given that we have a fair coin and we have to toss that coin twice. So the sample space of the outcome will be S is equal to the first possibility is hit and the second possibility is also hit. Or we can have first possibility is head and the second possibility is tail. Or first possibility is tail and the second possibility is head. Or we can have both the two possibilities are tail and tail. So as you can see, we have four different outcomes if we toss a coin twice. Now let's look at the question once again. So as you can see, we have to find the probability of getting two tails. So out of these sample spaces, there's only one sample space that has both the two tails. So we can say that the probability of getting exactly two tails is the event, which is basically E is equal to tail and tail. So the probability of getting exactly two tails is probability of E is equal to 1 over 4, because out of these four cases, I have only one case when I have both the two tosses are tail. So P is equal to 1 over 4.